Hey guys, the question is, Free Flight Airlines is presently operating at 70% of capacity. Management of the airline is considering dropping free flights routes between Europe and the United States. If these routes are dropped, the revenue associated with the routes would be lost and related variable cost to save. In addition, the company's total fixed cost would be reduced by 20%. Segmented income statements for a typical month appear as follows. Here, routes within US, within Europe, within US and Europe, and here says data is given, variable cost, fixed cost allocated to routes, operating profit. These data are given in the question. Now, first of all, requirement is prepare a differential cost schedule. Second, indicate whether free flight should drop the routes between United States and Europe. Yes or no? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.